Guys, the dollar is having a very, very good day. The Dixie, the dollar index, has rallied quite a lot. It was below 99 overnight. Just now, it nearly crossed the big 100 level. It's stabilizing just below there as we speak. Why is the dollar making a comeback then? Well, guys, something we always go on about, the dollar recently, since this coronavirus crisis really began kicking off, and also historically, but recently, the dollar has been seen as a big safe haven, just as much as JPY, just as much as US government bonds and other core European bonds, just as much as, well, probably even more so than gold. The US dollar has been seen as a massive haven, and today, what have we seen in the market? Well, it's been very risk off. Stocks globally, US indices, European indices, Asian indices have all been under pressure. Crude has been under pressure. Risk FX, AUD, NZD, CAD, NOK, Norwegian Krone, EMFX, just broadly, all been under pressure. And all those flows have been benefiting havens like USD, like JPY. Gold rallied a lot in recent days, so gold has taken a little bit of a breather. But then US bonds been on the front foot, German government bonds in particular in the Eurozone been on the front foot as well. Why are we seeing risk off today? Well, to be honest, overnight, there wasn't really a specific catalyst because the risk off really started overnight. What it sort of seems like is there's been a change in the feeling in the market. So you've got to think back to the last couple of weeks. Risk assets generally over the last couple of weeks have been doing really well. Main reasons for that, I mean, you could say two really. Well, you could say more than two, but really the Fed throwing everything they have at the markets, unlimited QE, massive dollar swap programs, like cutting rates to zero, huge Main Street lending program. And the other thing is globally, the rate at which coronavirus has been spreading has at least been stabilizing and slowing down. So that's been giving risk assets a massive lift in the last couple of weeks. But a lot of people have constantly been saying that, okay, we're rising quite a lot, but the thing is, the whole world is still under lockdown and the global economy is still getting absolutely destroyed at the moment. So this risk rally is getting a little bit out of hand now. It's getting a little bit over the top. We're starting to become detached from the economic reality. So that is kind of the feeling that sort of started to come in overnight and in the European morning. But that feeling was hammered home just now by a big batch of US data. Guys, check it out below. I'll go into more detail, but basically, retail sales, bad. Manufacturing production, industrial production, bad. But the absolute shocker was New York Fed Manufacturing Index for April. So it's for April, so it's quite a forward-looking piece of data, and that was an absolute shocker. It was the worst on record, it was the biggest decline on record, and it was just really jarring, to be honest. Just like these initial jobless claims data in the last couple of weeks have been very jarring. It's like you look at that chart and you just go wow. But anyway, we have seen a bit of a risk off tone. Let's see if in the next couple of days and even weeks this risk off tone starts to build and continue. Guys, we're going to be covering this. We're going to be all over this at Freak Network, especially for our members who get all of this information in real time. So do check out our memberships. That is it from me for now, and I'll see you in the next one.